party, my boy, is called a movie projector. And it's called a movie projector because it shows movies, see? The film is in there, the round thing there, see? And it's wind through the projector. Yeah, and it shows on that screen over there. See?
Oh, hi, Dr. Price.
Hello, Bobby. Hello,
I see you're getting ready to show a movie, Dr. Price.
That's right, Bobby, my boy. Uh-huh. But I'm not just showing a movie. I am also about to do an experiment.
Oh, yes. An experiment?
Yes, that means I'm going to do a test to find something out.
Yes, I know what an experiment means, Dr. Price, but what is your experiment all about?
I'll be happy to tell you, Bobby, my boy. I want to find out what kind of movies Barkley likes to see.
he wants to find out what movies Barkley likes. Yeah, Linda's right, Dr. Price. I've never heard of dogs going to the movies.
Ah, but that's probably because they haven't found a movie they want to go to see. All Hollywood wants to make these days is movies for people. But I, Dr. Nobel Price, am soon going to change that. I will find out, with my experiment, what kind of movies dogs want to see. And then I will start making them, yes,
well,
yes.
Wait a minute, Dr. Price, yes. Hold it. You mean that you're going to start making movies for dogs?
That's right. Almost ready, Barkley? Yes, he can hardly wait. Well, I'll just turn on the projector. There it is. You're gonna love it, Barkley, baby.
This should be a very interesting experiment for Dr. Price.
Ah, there it is! No, over there, boy. The movie's over there. Come on, watch it, Barkley, baby. It's a real suckle bubble stuff.
Dr. Price, excuse me, but it seems that Barkley didn't really like that movie.
Hmm. Maybe he doesn't like foreign films. Well, what can I tell you, Bob and Linda? Some people like them and some people don't. Must be the same for dogs. Well, better make a note of that for my experiment. Let's see. Foreign hippo films, big bust. Mm-hmm. With dogs.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah?
Yes? Oh, Dr. Price, Linda would like to know, is the experiment finished now?
Finished, Linda? Finished? My dear friends, it has only just begun!
Well, wait a minute, Dr. Price. You mean you're going to show Barkley all those films?
Certainly. How else will I find out which one he likes? Well, let's see. I've got a great hot dog movie, a Socko snowman movie, a Whammo marching movie, and a multi-award winning umbrella movie. Yes, yes. Well, let's try the hot dog movie. Yes. Barkley, you woke up just in time to watch the next movie. Hey, I think he likes the snowman movie. If you like that, the way that one tastes, Barkley, my boy, just wait till you see this one. Yes, you're going to love it, Barkley, baby. Here we go. Feast your eyes on this hot dog film. Yes,